the inside and doing a good job of it. It's Fire Power Racing's Cody Shaw. Cody Shaw takes the lead. Hard into him, train blasted it. And now he's down the front stretch. Everett and Shaw down on the